with the lives, but I did want to, since I was at this museum, I wanted y'all to catch something. What's up? Give y'all just a little second, little moment to come in. Now, it was some of some Mississippian people that was over in Cahokia, Illinois, who was building this about 1,000 years ago. Right, now that's a lie. They weren't no Cahokian people, they were Moors, okay? Not only were they Moors, it's funny how when I come into this museum, this is in St. Louis, when I come into the Missouri Museum, you see a lot of things like this, but they don't tell you nothing about the Moors. Everything starts from like the 1800s, right? That was like the original White House type thing, right? They don't tell you about that type of stuff in your greatness. Notice they don't got no pictures of people in it either. You know, these just memories of stuff. But I'm gonna show you a little map real quick. It ain't gonna be too long, so y'all make sure y'all share, do what y'all gotta do if y'all want this history to get out to your family. There's some other parts and places that I want you to see too, like just to see your greatness. Now, for those who don't believe that this is Morocco, we got a little proof during this video. During this video, watch this. Watch how this happens. Watch how this works. So I don't know if y'all ever learned about the Louisiana Purchase. Louisiana Purchase, okay. Now, before they made it one little state, the Louisiana Purchase was a whole middle form of the land, which was over here. The whole land itself was our land. It was called Morocco. I ain't gonna show y'all too much in here because it's disrespectful. Like, the energy in here is just not right. So I want you to focus on one key thing. This is the ground plans of the Louisiana Purchase Explosion. St. Louis, Missouri, 1904. Keyword, 1904. Now first, look at the, look at that. You see how the south is up north, and the north is down south, and the west is east, and the east is west. So you see how they flipped already? They didn't flip the compass. So now everybody's direction is off whenever they're looking for something particularly, or whenever they're trying to see where something is, or what something is. So key word that I want people to see, yeah, because north ain't south, and south ain't north, and east ain't west, and west ain't east. Little do people know, so they kind of got your brains a little going. Now, I want you to notice there were a lot of things that were over here. Ground plans, it says 1904, right? So Morocco wasn't even founded to 1952. So what is this? You sure this ain't the ancient Jerusalem and ancient Morocco right over here next to Illinois? California was right over here, Temple Inn, you see Japan, right? You see a bunch of little plates. Hold on, you see Great Britain. Yes, this is on this land. You see Sweden. You see Cuba, you see China, you see Belgium, yep, Austria. All of these places were over here. All of these places, Italy, all of these places were over here, right on this land specifically, right? And this little thing that you see right here, this little thing that you see right here, you see how they got it, a sky view? This is a sky view. This is this that I was just showing you. This is what this looked like from an east to west view.